G'day guys, and welcome to another episode of Komodo Music TV. I'd also like to welcome everyone to the first episode of our venue series. Through some of the episodes on Komodo Music TV, we plan to showcase some of the best venues around Perth. And our first venue today is Burswood on Swan.
Oh, her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful.
I was lucky enough to speak with Lindsay from Burswood on Swan, and she's going to explain it a lot better than I could.
Burswood on Swan is a function centre located on the riverbank. We are located on the same grounds as the Burswood Casino, but completely separate. We are an excellent riverside venue, and we have perfect catering facilities here. We do anything from small seminars to large functions. We can seat up to 300 people here, and we can also do 500 with a marquee outside. We are licensed all the way to the water, so outdoor functions are awesome here. We also get a fantastic view of the city. We do inside functions, we can do weddings, we have a dance floor and a main bar as well. We can do any sorts of menus that you like. We do cocktail, we do plated, we can do buffet. Our smaller room seats 80 people, so we can do smaller weddings if that's what you're looking to do, or we can do bigger weddings of up to 300. I've got excellent suppliers on board, which a lot of my clients use as well, companies like Villa Cooler. There's some excellent pictures on our website that you can have a look at, the outdoor couches with the tents and the outdoor dance floor and things. Wedding World do all of my backdrops and chair covers and things like that. And then Komodo Music is my preferred DJ company as well. We are an excellent wedding venue here. We have recently just installed permanent ceiling drapes into our ceiling. So while we are a permanent venue here, we do have that marquee feel for brides and grooms. We're also a very relaxed and laid back venue. We don't have restrictions such as noise restrictions or anything like that. You can bring live entertainment. Your guests can also do drinks and canapes on the riverside at sunset. And like I said, our capacity here is massive.
Now some of you may be wondering, how do you actually get to Burswood on Swan? Some of you might not even have heard of Burswood on Swan before. Well, it's a nice little place tucked away on the grounds of the Burswood. Basically, if you follow the path along through the Burswood, you eventually get to a little park area. You just go up the park area and you'll find yourself there. Well, I hope that was informative, guys. Thank you for watching another episode of Komodo Music TV. I'm going to list Burswood on Swan and Lindsay's details in the thingy below. And of course, please don't forget to rate, subscribe, and I will see you guys next week.